That moment you get 20 minutes into a video and a little light bulb goes off. You realize you're 20 minutes in and there's no SIM card in the camera. Anyways, we'll do a little more splitting today. Got to get the rest of this split up and stacked up. Try to come up with some new camera angles. All right, let's do this. Shut up, you piece of shit. Shed the sweatshirt off.
problem is, muggy out today. Mama's out tag sailing, so it's being an asshole over there all morning. Change the camera angles up. Well, look what we have here. You gotta go to work?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat my lunch and then.
Lunch?
Yeah, I'm having lunch with macaroni and cheese.
Lunch time already?
Yeah, it's 11:30. It's like 11:15.
Alright.
Stuff like that. So.
Alright, well, I'll be out here sweating my ass off by myself, I guess, no? Mac and cheese. And anyway, this thing does a pretty good job. You can adjust the height on this. Get four pieces out of a log. It sounds like I'm yelling. I'm sorry, I got earmuffs on. You take them off and shut this thing off again. There, now I don't have to talk like a goof. Or a bigger goof. Anyway, a few videos ago I had started this, and of course it was still kind of snowy out, and it was beginning of April or whatever it was, middle April. And slowly but surely getting to this. Got to get this stuff split up out of the way because Collin snowplow and this logging winch needs to come up here onto these stones off the lawn, and I have scrap metal that's got to go to the dump. A whole bunch of stuff back there. My snowmobile's over here covered up underneath this boat that I should register and use it. But yeah, and then I'll probably get this forks to the tractor over here, get that off the lawn. Never ending. Yeah, so I don't know how much more of this I'm going to videotape. It's kind of boring, but it is what it is. Nice long weekend. We got here, wide, the other wide. Anyway, we got a nice long weekend for whatever reason. Then next weekend is Memorial Day weekend, another long weekend. My camper is not open yet. I got to get up there sometime this week before next week. They just opened up the seasonals yesterday, so I haven't been up there to open it up, de-winterize it. All I got to do, it's going to take me about an hour maybe and I can be camping, but just got to flush the lines out, get the antifreeze out of them, and do some more maintenance, rake the lawn. So, see what else I can do here. I don't know what else to do. It's going to take me forever by myself. I mean, I got the Boone help a little bit. He'll help stack some of this shit into the pile here. That'll save me a minute, but kind of need Colin here, but he's right out straight with his business right now. Alrighty. Anybody want to come help? Please? No? Fine.